Hey everyone, and welcome back to Wise Guy Weekdays. Today my thought for you is from an artist called NF, and it's a lyric in a song called Remember This, and it's absolutely incredible. I got put onto it from a buddy of mine about a week ago, and it's been on repeat in my car ever since, because I'm just totally stoked on all the lyrics in this song, and he's got a great perspective, this NF guy, so I definitely suggest that you check out some of his music. But the lyric from the song is, surround yourself with people who challenge how you think, not just people who nod their head and act like they agree. So I find that a lot of the time when we're complaining about stuff, or you know, we're dwelling in our upsets, and we're you know, might be having a breakdown that we haven't necessarily figured out the breakthrough from yet, you know, we'll complain about things and we'll, you know, live in this depressive state, and the people around us are just like sort of, yeah, I get it, you know, I understand, and they're not really pushing you to be a better person. So what I suggest that you do is, if you find that like the people around you, like your friends and your family, are people who are not really pushing you to become a better person and challenging the way that you think so that you can adjust your perspective to be a more positive and productive person, then maybe just bring it up to them and just say, you know, I get that sometimes I just want to vent and I just want you to listen, but at the same time, when I get like this, I'd really like it if you could, you know, hold me accountable for my actions and hold me accountable for the person I'm trying to be. So this is a huge thing in my life, because obviously, you know, I preach that I'm the most positive person ever, and you know, I'm always giving tools on how to be more productive and positive in your life. But obviously I have down days, and I have days where, you know, I'm not perfect in the execution of everything that I talk about on a regular basis. So, you know, I like to go to my friends and family and just say, hey, whenever I'm having a down day and whenever I'm having a day where, you know, I'm not living up to the person that I'm trying to be, can you please challenge me to take a step back and think the way that I've been, you know, trying to think for so long? And it has really helped. So the you know, the people around me, whenever they hear me say something negative, or you know, whenever I'm having one of those days, they you know, kick me in the ass and get me right back into place. So I'm not saying to get rid of the people in your life if they don't do that for you, but what I am saying is evaluate what kind of person they are to you, and maybe if you believe that they could be a little bit more productive for you and, you know, take a stand for you when you need it, then just take them aside and be like, hey, you know, whenever I'm like this, can you please, you know, give me a little bit of adjustment or a little bit of advice to get back in the proper mindset? So, yeah. Don't surround yourself with people who challenge how you think, and not just people who nod their head and act like they agree. All right. So again, I will put the link for the song in the description there, and take a look at it, because it's a really good track. And yeah, that's my wise guy thought for you today. Again, if you guys really like watching my videos and you like what I have to say, then I really suggest you to like and share my video, because there's people on your home feed that might actually get something from what I have to say as well. And yeah, go ahead and subscribe to my YouTube channel as well, because that would be great. All right, have a great day. Bye.